And here's your Thursday stars. Mercury in your sign certainly makes you more of a thinker and very contemplative as well. And the sextile, lovely little aspect to Mars, in your third house, which is all about the mind, makes this a supreme day for communicating with others. Snap decisions are good. You're decisive, you're incisive. But you're going to come up with really pithy ideas. It's a very, very vital day for your mind.